Are you bored with your Apple Watch faces? Do you want your Apple Watch to look like this? Before I show you the step-by-step procedure, please consider subscribing to this channel. This channel is about action cameras, drones, and Apple products. The first thing you need to do is to download the Cocology apps to your mobile phone. Go to the App Store and then search for Cocology. This is the one you need to download. Once downloaded, you can open the Cocology apps. These are the watch faces I have downloaded before. Don't worry, I will show you where to download these cool watch faces later on. The next step is to set up the Cocology app on your Apple Watch. You will need to allow access to your health data during the setup. So here you can select all requested data below, and then click Done. You can see some watch faces have already installed in the app. And then go to the Apple Watch apps on your mobile phone. Go to General, and then Wake Screen. And for the on-screen Wake Show Last App, select Always. Because Cocology is actually an application, this allows Cocology to show up every time you wake up your Apple Watch. There is a digital clock at the upper right corner that we don't want to see. I'll show you how to disable it in the next step. To disable the digital clock I just showed you in the last step, you need to download an enable beta file. You can join a Facebook page called the Cocology Fans. Go to the announcement page and then click the download link here. I will also put the download link in the description below. You have to open the page in Safari. Click Open in Safari. And then click the Download button. And click Download. Once downloaded, you have to sync the file to the Apple Watch. Click and hold the beta file, and then click Watch Sync. And then click Sync Activity Clocks. And now the sync is completed. And if you see the beta picture on your Apple Watch, it means the sync is completed. And then you need to restart your Apple Watch to make it effective. The next thing is to download your favorite watch face from Facebook groups. If you search Cocology in Facebook, you can find a few Facebook groups. And this group, Cocology Fans, is my favorite one. You can see a lot of creators are sharing some incredible watch faces in this group. They also put the download link in their posts as well. Let me show you how to download one of the watch faces and how to sync it to your Apple Watch. So let's try this Rolex watch faces. Click the download link. And then open the page in Safari. I'm not sure why it is shown in Chinese, but go to the website and click download and direct download. And lastly, click the download button. Once downloaded, go back to the Cocology apps and you can see the Rolex watch faces has been downloaded. You can press and hold the icon and then click watch sync. Open the Apple Watch app and click sync. And now sync is completed and you can see the Rolex watch faces has been synced to your Apple Watch. It looks cool, right? And other than download the face watch from the Facebook group, you can actually create your own clock. There are a few templates you can choose from. You can choose different color, and then if you want to create a new one from scratch, you can choose this and then create. And this watch face is created by me. If you found this video useful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!